电来玩，我
come to terms with all the pains that this one man has caused me.
You knew him from Adam?
Not exactly. It's an experience of my life which has so much to do with him.
I don't understand.
Auntie, there's so much you don't know about Treasure and I. So many things I haven't told you about me.
And what is it, my dear?
All my life, I've known nothing but pains, sorrow, anguish, suffering, bitterness. All from men to me. I was living with my mom then. At the time she was separated from my dad. In my SS3, I had to go over to the school dormitory to stay. And then one day, I got a call from my school counselor. I was told that way. My mother just died that morning of a heart attack. I guess the pains was just too much for me to handle. I was taken to the hospital. I woke up to realize that it was the wicked truth. My mother was dead. And so she went. In order to move on with my life, I had to relocate. I moved away from peace to pains. The pains that has tormented me all through my life.
Fine, sir. You're welcome.
Yes, sir.
Good afternoon, my dear. You're welcome.
When
I don't come?
Yes, well. Has Oga used to come back?
No, I never see him.
Oh, thank God.
I never see him.
I was rushing.
Now she be this?
Yes, she's the one.
Holy Mary, Mother of God. Huh? Find small girl like this. Yeah.
Did what?
Oh, you did for her, are you?
My brother, please. I want to rush change and put this compound in proper shape. Before Oga comes back, yes.
Marilyn, come.
Yes, Dad.
You see, go behind, you see small house there.
Okay, that one.
Just in the house.
Okay.
Mabatu, Oga is to say, I should tell you, his father's picture and mother's picture in the park, that you should remove them. He doesn't want to see them when he comes back.
What's it going to happen?
If they ask me,
she was not the best.
That was how I stepped into my anguish, into my sorrow. I stepped into my ruin, moving in with my father in a mansion where he served as a housekeeper to an animal and a father whom I never got to meet.
And the woman, who is she?
She was their cook. She worked there, she served them as a cook.
So what was her scorn for?
My father steals. My father told her that my mother and I did nothing but chase after men with money. Prostitution.
You see, the whole of this compound is financed. It has a high fence with only one gate. That gate is one of my responsibilities in this compound. So it won't be possible for you to continue the wayward lifestyle which your mother was living. And if I see anybody in this house, any young man I see in this house, I'll first castrate him before I strangle you.
Daddy, how long would you say something like that? So is that what you think of me? That's what you think of my mother? Wayward lives? That is the only thing you think of your family?
It's not what I think, but what I know. I know my family. So I'm begging you to be careful. If you say school you want to continue it, it's okay, fine. No problem. But you must behave yourself while you wait for me. Because I don't have money now.
Hello.
Recognizing my name, stop shouting my name, stop preventing my name, stop all that shit.
Sorry, sorry.
Sorry for what? How many times have I had the discussion? My name is Kizito.
Kizito?
Kizito, nigga?
Kizito, nigga?
Yo, Peter, you just call me nigga, man. You know what? I'm gonna let your ignorant ass be, man. You don't even know what you just did. Here's car keys. Get my luggages in the bedroom upstairs, you know what I'm saying? Where's that fat ass house help anyway?
She's inside the house.
Yeah, she's inside the house getting fat on our food, that's what.
Ignore.
Yo. Tell her I'm hungry, let her bring me something. No? Yo, am I being locked out of my own crib?
I bet you can get the fat.
Yo, man, get that shit in, dog. Stop with you. You move it, dog.
Oh, man, come on. Drop the muscles.
Lazy ass punk ass people. God damn it.
Daddy, sorry. That man that you work for, is he the person that owns this house and all those cars?
What is it?
Daddy, nothing. I'm just asking.
You're just asking. You want to start flirting with him? Just like your mother taught you.
Jesus, Daddy, what are you
saying? Hey, sharp, Ogechi. Sleep, Ogechi. Sleep fast. Now you might see, think this morning is good. It's sure as hell not good for me. Why didn't you clean my car? I have an early appointment. What is it with you? Why are you always slowing me down?
Oh, sorry, okay. I didn't know you'd be leaving so early.
Did you know how dumb that sounds? I'm supposed to come take permission from you, Peter, when I want to roll up. Nigga, why are you always trying me, man? What the hell is up with you? Listen, Peter, I don't know why in the world you keep...
Whoa. Nigga. Yo! Whoa, that's where to go! Player!
My dog, whoop!
Yeah, I was thinking that it was all about the car, and you were humping this fine thing inside
it.
Oh,
God.
Yeah.
This is my daughter. She is my daughter.
But Peter, you're joking, right?
No, I'm joking. She is my daughter.
Oh, come on, Peter, that's not possible. I can make you a miserable old bad man. I can't be a product of that fine thing, man. Look at that girl, that's a machine back there, y'all. You know what I'm saying? That's express. You know what I'm saying? Look at you, man. I mean, that can't be the product of that wife of yours that's been humping every guy in town, you know? What's up with that, your wife, anyway?
She's dead.
Whoa, she's dead? That's what's up, man. Hallelujah.
Yeah, that's what's up, man. You should be throwing the party. Why don't you tell me, let me give you a bottle of Dom Perignon or something, man? I'll throw you a big ass party. The death of the misery bag. That's what's happened. That man was the most miserable thing that ever happened in your miserable life, man. Come on.
Look at that fine ass product both of y'all had, man. Talk about good luck. Yo, sister, what's your name?
Marilyn.
Marilyn? Fine name, fine little sister. Where to go, dog? Maybe you did something right in your old life, you know what I'm saying? I mean, because I don't know how you ended up with something this fine, man. Anyways, because of her, this morning is suddenly good. You know, before it was contaminated by your old ass, but that's fine. I'll forgive you. But you got 10 minutes, not 1 second more, to clean up my car. I swear I'm going to use your old ass and sweep the whole compound. Am I making myself clear?
Yes, okay.
Capisce, I didn't hear it. Thank you, baby.
Thank you, okay.
That's what's up, baby. That's what's up. Keep it gangster, you know what I'm saying? Your sister. I'm gonna hook up with you later, you know what I'm saying? I can take a better look at that behind. Yeah, that's what's up. Oh, sorry, guys.
Who told you to come out?
Who asked you to come out?
Daddy, I get very irritated at the way he talks to you.
Ujanya Chomoke. Did anybody ask you to come out? I warned you before. Come on, go inside the house.
No! Oh, okay, hold on. Hold on. Seminarian!
Yes?
Hey, Jesus! What are you doing here?
Meryl?
Yes!
Holy Rosary Chapel, right?
Exactly.
Okay, okay.
I am so happy to see you, Seminarian, after such a long time.
It's nice to see you too.
What are you doing here?
My father works yet.
Your father?
Yeah.
Agapita, right?
Exactly.
What a coincidence. Small world.
Yeah.
My mom works here.
Come on, this girl.
I hope you have not come here to seduce my son, a Seminarian. Eh? Imabiembo?
Mama, what is all this? Eh? Meru is just a former chaplaincy girl where I did my probation.
And so? And so what? And you? Don't you know he's a Seminarian? Why are you throwing yourself on him like that?
Mama, why are you embarrassing me? Eh? I'm old enough to know when a girl is trying to seduce me or throwing herself at me.
Yes. Mr. Know-All, how come you didn't notice this one? How come?
Mama, I'll just turn back and go now, honestly. I'll just turn back and go if you don't stop this. Please.
Come, let's go.
Sorry for my mother's attitude earlier today. Please forgive her.
It's okay, I'm used to it.
Alright. So, are you going to be staying here with your father?
Yes.
Come on, what happens to your academics? I mean, are you not going back to continue?
I am. Just waiting on my dad to raise money for me so I can do my registration.
Okay, okay, I get it. In that case, we'll be seeing each other more often because I have some weeks to spend with my mother here before I go to my new place of apostolic work.
Oh, that'll be nice, eh? Thank God, at least I can have somebody that I'll be chatting and, you know, staying with. That house is just one. I don't even like the place. Too many problems.
Yo! Evangelist!
Good afternoon, sir.
What's popping, sweet thing? Yo, what's up, Evangelist?
I'm fine, brother, because it's a good afternoon.
How you doing? So, what are you doing on my neck of the woods, holding hands with our female and feeling all like y'all are lovers and shit?
I thought, people from your neck of the woods are supposed to avoid women, you know? Women are supposed to be some kind of phobia.
Brother Kesito, there is no harm in chatting with a young girl.
Oh, for real? She's now a young lady, huh? Okay. Well, I see everything wrong with it, though. So you're trying to tell me them sexy eyes, them voluptuous, luscious, shiny skin. You ain't feeling shit. Is that what you're telling me?
I am fine.
You're fine?
Believe me.
All right, nigga. You believe yourself. I don't believe you. Yo, baby, what's popping? Am I gonna be honking for your drunk daddy
again? He's not around. Let me just open the gate for you.
All right, baby, that's what's up. Listen, I need to have a walk with Donkey, so I don't know. Maybe you want to bounce about now, yo.
I'm already on my way.
Yeah, you just stay on that way, my nigga. That's what's going on.
Bye-bye.
Huh?
Bye-bye.
Eh, whatever.
Oh,
to leave you alone, Zombie.
Now this is the point where you smile a little bit. It's a joke. Yeah, whatever. Here we go. Take it inside for me, okay? Take it up to my room, okay? Yeah, lay down on the bed. Yeah, that's what's up. Yeah, that's it.
Okay, go on.
I'm sorry, sir. Which of the rooms?
The one on the left, you can't miss it once you get upstairs. First door left. Okay. Alright?
Do I bring your food?
What's up with you sneaking up on me like that for? That's all you do. Just eat food and sneak around.
It's your food that I'm asking whether I should serve it.
Don't you get it? Lady, I'm not interested in your food. I mean, times up. Do I have to speak Swahili for you to understand? The person you call for is chief. Chief is on holidays. I don't need your garbage. When I need it, I'll call for it. Just go there and feed yourself, man, and sit down and enjoy the food.
I'm sorry, sir.
Move that on my side, man. Keep it moving. Lady, keep it moving.
Sorry,
you just caused. You're back so fast?
I dropped it on the bed, sir.
Yeah. Alright, thanks, babe. Freaking witch. What I should do, I'll fire all your broke asses out of you.
Hey, listen. Come here. What exactly is your problem with me? Eh? Did they tell you that if you don't flirt around with anybody on trials, that men will not see you? Why do you want to bring me to your father at his workplace? Is Kizito your mate? Answer me! What are you looking for inside that house?
He only asked me to help him chop his clothes, which is the only thing that I went in there to do.
And so? Okay, what is my job here? No, tell me! What do you think I was employed here to come and be doing? Look. You better change now that you are still young. Change, yo! Change, yo! Your body don't sweet you now, Abby. Listen, let me tell you. Just stay off my son. Don't carry that your scratchy body near him. I beg you in the name of God. Please, he is going to be a reverend father. So not even Lucifer himself in form of you can stop him. You are warned. Which kind of person you be, self? You don't go stay one place.
Come on, I don't bite. Sit down.
It's just for a minute.
Alright, listen, I'm still in shock and I really need to ask this one more time. Are you really Mr. Peter's daughter?
Yes.
You are? Lucky old bastard. Alright, okay, that's cool. So hey, what's your educational status?
I'm supposed to be in SS3.
Why are you so sure you don't know your class?
No, it's not that. It's just that I dropped off and I'm not sure I can still meet up with the rest of my mates to write the SS exams.
Oh, because of money, right? Alright, babes. Here it is. What it is what it is. He said, knowing me is like knowing your Messiah on earth. No exaggeration. From now on, your problems are kaput. To start with,
I started by getting you some really nice, I'm not figure like that. Body like that should be in some good clothes. So I got you some really good clothes. Go ahead, have it.
very much, sir, but I don't need them.
What do you mean you can't take them? Sweetie, look at the way you're dressed, man. You need these clothes. I got baby fat shoes, Gucci bags, and BMBX, and all that kind of stuff in there. You know, you need the stuff. Go ahead and take them.
Thank you very much, sir, but please, I can't take them.
All right, maybe you want to play shy girl or something. You want to go to the boutique, pick these things yourself. That's fine with me. The money's there. Spending it is the problem. So why don't you go get change, come back, and we'll roll over there, okay?
I don't want to go anywhere, sir.
What is it with you people anyways? Huh? What is it? Did you and your daddy make any pact with poverty? Did you vote to stay together for life? I'm trying to get you out of poverty, but no, you want to stay there and die. Look at you, a fine girl like you, wearing hand-down t-shirts like it came from your parents. Your t-shirt looked 10 years old. Look at your hair.
I'm trying to help you. Are you married to poverty? Can't nobody break it away from you? Look at your dad like he took a vow of poverty. And you want to throw the same line? I'm trying to help you here. But no, all you want to do is open and close gate, dream flowers, and look like some young girl that was stuffed into 60-year-old clothes. What is it with you guys? Take these things, okay? Let me help you.
No, sir. I'm fine.
Okay. All right. If you're fine, then I'm fine too, okay? Now what I want you to do is get your fine ass off my fine leather and get back to your broke ass half-dead daddy and stay with him for life, and then you can embrace poverty till you die. Don't even come here and look for water or anything. I swear, bomb, bomb, clad, chop your legs off.
Come inside this house. Did I not warn you? Okay. Did I not warn you? What were you doing in that house?
He called me.
He called you? He called you to do what? What did he call you to do? You listen to me, you harlot. If I find you in that house again, if I ever see your leg in that house again, I will cut it off and buy you crutches. Come and sit down in this room. And let me catch you come out of this room again. You will see what I will do.
Mary, I checked on you earlier today and your father said you were very busy. Are you through now? How come, Mary? What's the problem? Why are you sad?
My father hates me.
Oh, God. How could you possibly say your father hates you?
I don't know what I've done to him. Ever since I got into this house, he has never smiled at me. He is very unhappy with me. All he does is call me terrible names. Imagine my own father. My own father calling me a prostitute.
Prostitute? Mary, see, your father does not hate you. See, he could be angry with you, he could be mad at you, but it definitely would not boil down to hatred.
Oh. Well, I know you're trying to talk me out of my bad mood. It's okay. At least it's good that I have somebody who at least understands what I'm going through. Somebody who understands my agony. I lost my mother. My mother is dead. The only person that meant everything to me in this world. Life is no longer fun for me. Life is no more fun for me.
Mary, God loves you and is always there for you to lighten up your life. So wipe your tears, because this is not the end of the world. Besides, you have a friend in me, and I've always promised you I'll be there for you, and I'll do everything humanly possible to make sure that life is more fun for you. Yeah? Wipe your tears, okay? Wipe your tears.
Thank you.
It's all right.
I want you to go to the house and do some chores for me.
Hey, Sam, please now. Please, Sam. I'm sorry, Sam, but I can't come.
What do you mean you can't come? What's up with that? That's when you're getting paid, right? Is something wrong with your legs?
No, Sam.
Is something wrong with your cute behind and your spine?
No.
You're not retarded, right? Yeah, so why don't you go in there and do what you're supposed to do?
My father will kill me.
Peter's gonna do what? Girl, when are you gonna get what the hell is going on here? I owe your daddy, old ass and soul. He's mine.
Yes,
I tell him jump, dude jump. Now you're telling me dude is making you disrespect me?
No, sir, that is not
Peter!
What I said, sir.
Peter! Peter! Where is he? Where's Peter? Peter, okay? Listen. Yo, because shit is about to go down right now. Baby's on! You're telling me. I was telling you, your daughter to come in and do chores for me in the house. That's why she's getting paid, right? And then she said you told her not to do stuff for me. Listen, I don't want to get one of my famous meltdown right now. So I'm going to ask you this just once. Did you tell your daughter to disrespect me? Because if you did, dude, then we have a little problem. I'm telling you, I'm going to not only kick your old ass, I'll kick you. No, why am I having this conversation with you anyway, right in my house? Dude, I want you to get your old ass and pick all your dirty stuff and get out of my house right now. Your ass is fired. That's right, your old ass is fired. Let me see how you can fend
without
us.
Okay. I never told her anything like that. I did not. Please. Please, Oga.
Sir, please, he's telling the truth. I lied.
Oh, you lied? That's what's up. That's what's up.
Oga, please. Is the devil at work? Who? The devil is using my daughter against me.
Sir, it's the devil. Sir, just punish me and let my father do his work.
Please shut the hell up! What you know about committing crime and sin and all that shit? What are you guys blaming the devil for? Poor miserable soul is up in there doing his own mayhem, but trust me, it had nothing to do with you guys. Because you guys are demons yourselves. Trust me, yeah, I know that. You call the devil every time people like you mess up, they start calling the devil. What the fuck did the devil do to you? Your daughter lied against you. Your ass told a shit about me. I know that shit. Think I'm stupid? Yo, I'ma let this shit ride. You know what? Because I'm a kind, generous man, I'll let it ride. Y'all try me one more time in this house. That's it. Her fine ass and your old ass is getting out of this house. Word up. So you better recognize. Talk to her. This is my company. I rule in this motherfucker. You get out of line, I'll put you back on line. Gangster.
So you told him.
I
went and told him what I said.
I did not tell him anything.
Thank your lucky stars that I did not lose my job after all. Akuna Akuna, you will see.
Listen, where's your dad?
Sir, he was around though. I think he just went.
Yeah. He had to give to the mechanic. I sent him over there. Listen, my bed sheet is all nasty and everything. Why don't you go up and change it for me, okay?
Sorry, sir, but I thought it was...
the job of the housekeeper. The old fart is not right. I don't know where she went to. That's what I keep telling you. These people are irresponsible. Listen, go fix my bed sheet. It's no big deal. I have to beg you for it? I know your dad told you a lot of crap about me. I'm nothing like that. I'm really a nice guy when you get to know me, okay? When you're done, come on down and tell me, okay? You know, we both enjoy this thing to the max. He just shagged one of the youngest, richest men in this country. Listen, your dad is gonna be here soon, so you better comport yourself accordingly. Anyway, did I tell you that pink is my favorite color? Look at his cheap ass pants. That's why I was trying to take you shopping the other day. But you won't listen. You would have been rolling in Victoria's Secret by now. Look at this. Trail like a condemn or something like that. Anyways, you still be needing it, baby. Trust me. Keep gangster. I need to go.
An animal, eh? Didn't you tell your dad of this?
What? I did. Good. Of course I did.
What did you go to that master to do? What did I tell you? You listen to him every day to talk to me without respect. You know the shame? You went into his house to make his bed. You see how he talks to me every day. A young man without 40% sanity in his life. I'm going to make his bed. Bed maker. Fear.
I...
Now you listen to me. I'm going back to the mechanic.
By the time I come back, make sure that the mess on your face, the tears, I don't see them. Including the torn dresses you have.
I hope you heard me.
What happened to you? Eh? Why are you crying? Go, come on, talk to me, talk to me. Why are you crying? What's the problem?
Kizito.
Kizito? Kizito beat you up. I mean, what did you to him?
He raped me.
He raped... Kizito raped you? Where? I mean, where? How did he...
In his room.
In his room? I don't get it. I mean, that's a mix-up. How? This is a mix-up, son. I don't get it.
You don't believe me. You don't believe me, do you? You see, nobody believes me. Nobody believes me. My father says I am. I'm a prostitute. Nobody believes me.
See, Mary. Mary, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Stop crying. See, I believe you. I believe you. Trust me. I believe you. I know you can't make up such a lie. Stop crying. It's okay. Okay?
Yo, evangelist! Way to go, man. That's what's up. I told you, man, I'm gonna make a gangster out of you yet. Play a play. Yeah!
Good evening.
Good
evening.
Yo, yo, how you doing? Okay, listen. I came out to get something. I don't know what. But that's fine. Yo, yo, I don't mind. Get your groove on. I'll see a play of you yet coming.
God damn, man. We're in the back of my shirt.
Yo, I think that's it. I was changing the back of my
shirt. I don't get.
You don't get what? Nigga, I know, man. I knew you had it and you understand.
Damn it, nigga, get your groove on.
I was just coming to collect some for my mom when I heard you crying. Yeah? It's alright, it's alright.
Yeah! Congratulations to you too, Marilyn. That's what's up.
Congratulations. Congratulations. Was that all he said? Huh?
Your old ass is going to be a great daddy finally. I already told you, man, you're getting way too old to still stay a parent. This is your chance to be a great daddy. Your Marilyn, congratulations to you this week. Who is your unfortunate daddy?
Don't tell me you don't know what your daughter's been doing. Running around the place, showing her no-no all over to the boys, and trying to tell me they won't take a break on it. That's what happened. That is what happened. Ask her. She's been showing this shit all over the place, so brothers took shares.
Daddy, that's a lie. He's lying.
What? Oh, no, your daughter didn't. Merely, you did not. You're calling me a liar in my house. Peter, you didn't tell her how the deal works in here? She's calling me a liar? Y'all want to start looking for new jobs and new homes? Is that what you're trying to do?
Okay, please. Please. See, please. Alright, you know what? You know I'm a really kind man. That's my weakness. I'm not going to take this shit personal. That's why I'm going to put it this way. Why don't you take your daughter and go and find out who is really responsible for that crap she's carrying? Otherwise, you see this bottle right here?
One minute is Bailey's. The next minute you can turn to a weapon. Believe me, I will redesign anybody's head as around it. So get out of here! But you know the funny thing about it? I'm not even going to take that ride. I'm just going to tell you what happened, because after all, I'm the head of this family at the moment. Why don't you ask her who she's been messing around with? That's right, she's been messing around with that priest one being, that evangelist.
Huh?
Yeah, her son! They've been hanging all around the place, taking quickies back in the backyard every time they get. The other time they were doing it near the car and I caught them and I chased them away. Man, I've been under a lot of pressure.
And these people want a penny on me. Because I'm rich and I'm vulnerable and I don't have much to say. Go to that bro. You see, two broke ass people can't marry. That's why she wants to put it on me, the rich one. But it's not gonna happen. So if you don't move your daughter out of here, real quick, then you're gonna be using this daughter for different purposes. Move!
Oh yeah.
Right.
What's wrong? And you gotta advise your only son that pretend to be a priest how to keep his pants up. Can't even enjoy my drink in my damn house.
This is not good. Every time I see Bato here, me and him will die.
Sick of what, Kwan?
I have finished.
Oga Peter, my son is a seminarian, a reverend father to be.
I have finished.
He can't do such things. Eh? Come. Don't talk like that, oh. Don't talk like that. Wait. I beg.
Ha. Kizito said this? How could he possibly say a thing like that? You and oh God. Anyway, that's not the issue now, eh? That's not the issue. Let's talk about yourself. Who do we call? Do you have your relatives, I mean your friends? Do you have anybody you can call? You don't have any?
All my relatives, they are all in the East.
Relations are in the East. What do we do now? Okay, see. I have this reverend sister friend of mine. She stays in one convent that handles situations like yours. And I know she will help you. I'll give you her number so you can call her. Oh? Do you have any paper there? Her number is 080-347-22160. Her name is Sister Mercy. Yeah? Just call her. She will help you. Okay? Just call her. Okay? She will help you. She will help you.
Thank you very much.
Stop crying. It's not the end of
the world. Blessed Jesus. Patron. So this is true. This girl, you again. Your father has rejected you, so you are not going to stay in my house!
Mama, it's okay. It's okay. People have been harassing and embarrassing this poor girl for nothing. See, Mama, you're coming back from work, and I know you're tired. Go in and take your shower.
I will go in and take a shower. By the time I come out and meet her here, you will see what I will do to her. You will see what I will do to her.
The way you have been handling this girl is not fair. Everybody hates her. I wonder why. She's not a destitute. She's a human being like us. See, Mary, don't mind my mother. Okay? Don't mind her. Do you have any money with you? You don't? Oh.
have some money.
Take all of them. Yeah? Take it.
Thank you very much.
This is the much I can offer for now. You know, my vacation, you know, my career, my vacation, it won't allow me to take you in. Hmm? So when you get there, if you envisage any problem along the line, please call me. You have my number, right?
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're welcome. Stop crying.
Thank you very much. God bless you.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Thank you.
From Bart's suggestion, I set out for the convent where I met your sister, Sister Mercy. They gave me so much support all through my pregnant days. And then they gave me a job in the convent where I saved up a little money. I enrolled for my GCE. And then through the help of your sister, I went back to the polytechnic where I obtained my HND. So, that's my story. That is my very painful story.
It's okay, my dear. It's okay. Your victory is here. God is in control. So, how does Chief come into this Kizito screen?
That is the puzzle. That is the puzzle that when I went to Chief's house earlier this morning, I realized that the animal is his son.
What? Eh? So what do you intend to do about the old man's proposal?
I'll give him a chance. Chief. I will marry you. I've made up my mind.
What? What did you say? Are you serious?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh, my baby. Oh, my baby. Oh. Oh. Please sit down. What can I get you? There's champagne, there's brandy, there's whiskey, there's... If you want an entire brewery, I'll buy it for you.
Chief, I'm all right.
No. I think champagne. Champagne it is. Champagne coming up!
All right, champagne. Here we come.
Yes, I am calling you to let you know that I am getting married. Oh, yeah. Tomorrow. Well, what do you mean,
what the hell happened. No hell happened. Your daddy just wanted to love again.
What? What did you say? What bullshit? Now you listen to me. How many times have I warned you never to get sassy with me? What did you expect it to be? That you stay there and tell me what to do with my life? Now you look here. This is the way I want it, and that is final. Tonya!
You see, I don't understand.
You should understand. Otherwise, you're going to tell me that you've got eyes, but you can't see. Look at this. Does this make sense? Any meaning? Ring a bell?
What's that?
You see what I've been talking about? Andy, you've got eyes, but you can't see. Sweetheart, I've got an appointment, a wedding appointment to keep in an hour's time. So if you don't mind, lover boy, use the gates while we drive out.
Thank you.
Is there a place where my lonely heart can find affection? Is there a place where my broken heart can find protection? I've been searching on for years, but I am yet to find. Is there a place where my shattered heart can find a soothing grace? Is there a place where my fragile heart can find protection? I've been longing not for years. It's been a lonely, lonely years. I've been praying for this day, for an angel to come my way. And I've been waiting all these years. Ooh, 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 ooh. Take me by the hand, take me there. Take me to a place so far away, where my heart has belonged to me. A place so far away. Take me by the hand, take me there. Take me to a world so far away, where my soul has belonged to me. A place so far away, where my heart would love to be. Is there a place where the sun and moon can find affection? Is there a place where my troubled heart can find solution? I've been reaching out for years, but I am yet to find. Is there a place for my battered heart to find a soothing grace? Is there a place?
You work and you are answerable to no one else but me. And the next time you speak to me like that, I'll have you stripped of all your shares in this company and have you thrown out in pieces. Is that clear?